Well, this weekend is a big one for the Hazelden Betty Ford Foundation. It's celebrating 75 years of saving lives.
Sammy Selena is live in downtown Minneapolis where a special gala to mark the anniversary just getting underway. Hey, Sammy.
Hey, the Armory, just a few minutes ago, they opened their doors, and of course, a lot of folks, they're excited to see Rob Lowe and other big names. Of course, Hazelden is known for accommodating folks like that, and of course, the everyday people, but we actually talked with a local celebrity about why the 75th anniversary is a big deal. From humble beginnings in a farmhouse in 1949 to one of the most renowned addiction recovery programs in the nation.
I'm so excited for Hazelden's 75th birthday.
Andrew Zimmern.
It's like your dad's birthday, right? I mean, it's a pretty big deal.
Says there's a lot to celebrate today because of everything he and others have overcome with their help.
I did not think I could get well. I was truly hopeless.
Nowadays, he's a celebrated chef, media personality, and businessman. But that all came after Hazelden helped him with alcoholism.
The two most important things I ever did in my life was pick up the phone and call one of my friends and say, help me. The second most important thing that I did was when I was at Hazelden and I said, I don't know how to do this. Can you help me?
This coming from a four-time James Beard winner.
I think they deserve a huge accolade from all of us, even those for whom it may not be obvious how recovery touches us, but recovery and the diseases that precede it affect every family in America.
Less than an hour ago, I also spoke with CEO Joseph Lee, who says, yes, there is a lot to celebrate, but there is also a lot to do, particularly when it comes to the stigma and fighting the stigma surrounding people that are struggling.
I'm feeling an incredible amount of gratitude. I know there's a lot of work to be done with addiction, with the overdose crisis in America, but we shouldn't forget the progress we've made. 75 years ago, addiction was really a moral failing. And this organization came together because of the great people in the community believed in us, the benefactors, the philanthropists, the payers, the systems, and it's the community that's made our experiment become a miracle and explode all around the country to help people with addiction. So I'm grateful.
And of course, another message from Lee, who says that there's a lot of people who want to help those folks who are struggling. A lot of them are in this room tonight. Back to you.
Yeah, a lot of impact over 75 years. Thank you, Sammy. Appreciate it.